Lois, it's good that today you and Gally are joining me.
I know.
To furlough. Off to furlough today.
Yeah. What does that actually mean?
I don't really know. I basically still get paid, but I'm not out of work. But I sort of drive around for several hours a day.
Wow.
I don't really understand it, to be honest.
I had been wondering what you were doing.
Yeah, I'm just sort of driving about, you know.
Actually, babe, do you want to just pull up over there?
Yeah, can do. Why?
Well, there's just some people that are going to help us. Help us get to furlough.
What do you mean help us?
Well, they're going to give us a bit of motivation.
Okay. Yeah.
It's alright, they're coming.
I don't really know what you mean. Also, we're not allowed friends because we are doing the social bubble thing where
don't
we.
It's fine.
Oh.
Hey!
It's me, hi!
Hi!
Great. Well, thanks guys for helping me.
Anytime.
Get to furlough, whatever that means. Very grateful. So I don't have to talk to you. Should we just listen to some music?
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
I think that's the best.
Got my
no, we're
I'm
running out of news,
I'm
really. So what you trying to do? 24 karat magic in the air.
Quavers.
What do you mean you need some stuff? We're going to be late for my furlough.
Well, actually, I was going to cook risotto tonight and I need exactly one cup of rice. That would be great if we could get that.
So you're going to cook risotto without any rice?
And I also I've run out of my space in my notebook and I really need it. But I'm really specific about my notebooks. Can I please have one that is pink and fluffy and has a flamingo on it? Because that helps creativity.
Can I also but blue with a jellyfish on the front, please?
Blue... It's a jellyfish notebook and a pink one.
Flamingo.
And it has to be fluffy.
Yeah.
And what if they don't have that in Tesco's?
It's quite a specific request.
I started doing a little bit of Christmas shopping, a little bit, like to get in there early.
Right.
The other day online.
Because all the shops are shut.
So what would be really good is if you could get me some Christmas wrapping paper, just so I can get a head start.
We asked for Quavers.
And you asked for Diet Coke.
Right.
And jelly.
Okay. I'm going to be quite late.
It's my birthday.
For
can
furlough.
I please have some jelly? Please.
Okay. Yeah.
Thank you.
Pulling in.
It's not too much to ask.
It's quite a lot.
Gally's just whispered something to me. Gally would like a cuddly toy moose if you could get that.
A cuddly toy moose.
Yeah,
I've seen them in there.
That's what you want. Guys, these are very oddly specific things. We're only supposed to be shopping really for the bare necessities.
Bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, the mother nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities to life.
Bare necessities
of life will come to you.
The bare necessities
of life will come to you. Bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease.
It is raining quite a lot out there, to be honest. So I think I managed to get your very specific requests. Lois, here's one cup.
Ah, perfect.
Full of rice.
Great.
And you said you wanted Christmas wrapping paper.
Fantastic.
It's got rained on. Diet Coke, you want a Diet Coke?
I wish you can hold it.
You can hold
I'd
it.
Like some,
that's
please.
Very generous. Some Quavers.
Yes, thanks.
Okay, the notebook, I think one pink one with a flamingo on it.
Yes, thank you.
And then one blue one with a jellyfish on it. Okay, great. And then they had a cuddly toy elk, but not a moose. Is that alright?
Ah, Galilee!
Is that alright? Guys, I'm not, so I'm going to be late, but also I don't think that's great because we should really, we're not really supposed to be shopping for random bits and bobs. We're only supposed to be going out for the bare necessities.
Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find, reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it, release your inhibitions, feel the rain on your skin, no one else can feel it for you, only you can let it in, no one else, no one else can speak the words on your lips. Treat yourself with eyes unspoken, live your life with arms wide open. Today is where your birth begins, the rest is still unwritten.
Guys, I'm just packing up. I think, there are you, I think that's enough furlough for today. I mean, Galilee and Lois have already gone somehow. Don't know where they've gone to. But so, thanks for helping out with whatever this was. Appreciate it.
Anytime.
Yeah, no.